Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com. And today I'm going to show you the four-edge painting artist press that I build. This is for those of you who do four-edge painting. I noticed there's no one providing this for you to pursue your craft, and so I thought I'd provide this for you. I also make a presentation press for those who have books that are already painted. This will hold books that are 12 and a quarter inches wide and about 3.5 inches tall will fit underneath here. And so I'll show you how it works now. The cover goes underneath so you don't get any paint on it. And then the rest goes in there like that. And then you fan it however you want to paint it. That. Run the wing nuts down. And then this piece here, this simple cord, is just to hold the cover up, the back cover. Goes on there, goes around there, and then just goes between these two washers here. Like that. This will tighten up there, and then that holds that. Now, what I provide. This board here, piece of plywood, goes underneath here like this. And then this Formica covered piece goes underneath here as a wrist rest. So when you're painting, you have something to put your wrist on while you're painting. I've seen videos where the people are painting and they're having to hold their wrist up or something. This gives you a nice piece to put your wrist on. Plus, it's Formica covered, so it's easy to clean the paint off. Now I'm going to show you how this comes apart. It does come apart for storage. And these just unscrew. Make sure you don't lose that washer. And that's how it comes apart. And that's how you have for storage. Hope this has been helpful for you. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.